Well, I think that the first thing to keep in mind is that anybody who's wearing glasses or contact lenses is eligible to be considered for laser eye surgery. But the reality is that not everyone is suitable. And some of the important things is trying to work out why you want to actually get out of your glasses and contact lenses. Sometimes it's just because they're a nuisance, but sometimes, and often the happiest patients are patients who've got a clear goal that they might be enjoying water sports, they might be playing other sports or other activities where the glasses and contact lenses just get in the way all the time. But for a lot of people, just being able to wake up and to be able to see without the need for glasses and contact lenses and reaching for them and trying to find out where they are. For them, that's enough of a reason. But when the patients actually come in to see me, about 20% I will turn away. And that will be for a variety of reasons, either that their eyes are not healthy enough for the surgery, or there is some mismatch in terms of the expectations they have and what I actually think I can deliver as a surgeon. But generally speaking, anybody who is annoyed with glasses and contact lenses is a suitable candidate for consideration of laser eye surgery.